Hey guys, David Bilivo here for Paintable, and today I want to show you four easy steps to create stunning realistic eye. The first step is going to be sketching. So first, when you want to sketch, you want to take a brush that it's not too small, not too big. You can take any kind of brush that you feel that you like the feel of. The important thing is don't go too small. If you go too small, it's going to be really hard for you to actually create the shape of it in a matter of time, because you'll go in details. If you have a bigger brush, it's going to be just easier for you to just sketch your eye, and don't worry about the detail, because for now the only thing that you want to put is a roadmap to be able to place the different parts of it. When it comes to different parts, you will have the iris, the pupil, the actual shape of the eye, the top and bottom eyelid, and the eyebrow that goes on top of it. And right now, the sketch is meant to just do this. It's actually fairly hard to sketch with a tablet, so don't feel frustrated. Just help yourself as much as you want and delete and redraw and redelete some parts, and just have some fun. Make it more sketchy than something like a final artwork. This is not supposed to be a final outline for a beautiful piece, but just a roadmap for you to be able to put some more painting and render this eye properly. And that's it for this step. If you wish to see the next step, rendering, you can click on the link below this video or visit paintable.cc/how to paint eyes.